Silva. Hi. And just because you have the mic and I was on before, I thought I would read one piece from each of my new books. You saw the one in the show, but if you just had ones that weren't shows, they're just going to be regular pheromemes poems. I wanted to read one from here for you, and this poem is called Quiver with No Home. I didn't have a job for almost 9 months. Then, when I stopped my 7-year-old car at an intersection, 2 cars hit me and almost killed me. And while I was learning to walk, my apartment was sold. So suddenly, I was unemployed and had no home. It's a scary feeling. You talk to people, and when they ask, you can always get away with, I'm between jobs, but not having a home, not having a place to call your own, it makes your soul quiver. It makes you feel like you can never have a place you can feel at home, where you can feel at peace, at ease. But now, without a home, you can't feel content with anything around you because nothing is you and nothing is your home. This one was for a show I will share with you, and this one's called Viewing the Woman in the 19th Century Photograph. I saw the woman in the picture. I see their depictions of beauty, of something that couldn't work, that can't work. I see the sepia toning, but I also see the dependency, and I see the degradation. My mind has been cluttered. I can't see the woman. I can see the dormancy of beauty only, the preposterous, impractical way she's been made to be seen and not heard. She was forced with this image, and it must be a shame, because now I have been tainted with the knowledge of society and the knowledge of its motives, and now I can't even see the beauty, I can only see the oppression. Oh, it's not like that anymore, they say, as I wipe the makeup off my eyelids and wonder who I'm trying to impress. Mm-hmm. Thank you. Yeah.